Hare Krishna, now I will tell the pastime of the pearl tree. As you heard in the previous pastime, Radharani washed her hands of turmeric which was supplied by Mother Yashoda in the Pilapukur in the pond. And then when she was returning home, Kirtida and Vishabhanu, her parents, came to know that Yashoda has supplied turmeric on the hands of Radharani. Immediately they came to know that Yashoda wants her son to marry their daughter. Then they too became very happy. So Kirtida and Vishabhanu decided to gift Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj some jewelries and some gemstones. Then they filled the box full of gems and jewelries, and like this they sent many boxes to Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj house. Yashoda was very happy seeing these jewelries and gemstones. She also wanted to give such gifts to Kirtida and Vrishabhanu in return. But she couldn't do anything. She didn't have anything to give. Then Krishna came to know the matter, and what he did, he understood the mind of Yashoda, his mother Yashoda. Then he went nearby and he took the jewels and some gemstones which were gifted by the Radharani's parents, Kirtida and Vrishabhanu. Krishna took those jewels and he put in the soil in front of his house, and he immediately he planted a tree. A tree came out with so many pearls and so many gems. It was so looking so shining. Then Mother Yashoda came to search for Krishna. She was amazed by seeing this pearl tree. Anybody has not seen such a pearl tree. We see only trees of containing leaves, fruits and flowers. We have not seen a pearl tree. But Krishna created a pearl tree in which gemstones, pearls were there. It was very shining and it was very brilliant. Yashoda was very happy that Krishna had done such a nice and amazing job. Then she took pearls and gems from that tree and she gifted it to, and she sent it to Barsana where Srimati Radharani was living. They were so happy. Everybody was so happy to arrange the marriage of Krishna and Radha, Srimati Radharani. But when they asked Purnamasi Devi, she told that this particular time is not correct for the marriage of Krishna and Radharani. So the marriage got postponed, and it was postponed this way. Hare Krishna.